making what is likely one of the least popular video formats on all of YouTube. This is a video about how you can help support this channel. First of all, thank you for watching this video and watching other videos on my channel. That's very useful. My goal is to provide information from my experiences working in the game industry for more than 20 years. And honestly, the first and easiest thing you can do to support the channel is to watch the videos when I post them. Obviously, watch them if you're interested in them. Don't force yourself to watch through, but if you're watching the video, watching all the way to the end does show the algorithm that you are engaged in the video and that it might be something that other people might be engaged in as well. On top of that, any other things that you can do to show the YouTube algorithm that you are engaged in the video also help immensely. Pushing the like button, subscribing to the channel, hitting the bell notification, all of these things are an indicator to the YouTube algorithm that this is a video that is getting high engagement. I should try showing this to other people. So those are things you can do that are very helpful to me and to the success of the channel. Moving up in effort from you a little bit, if you are engaged in a video, put a comment down below. Doesn't have to be something insightful. Could just be a thank you, could just be I never thought about it that way. If you have something more to say, absolutely say that. I respond to almost all the comments. So that's a great way to show that you are engaged in the video, and it really does help a video reach a broader audience. I'll just quickly break in here to say that this isn't about artificially gaming the YouTube algorithm, because if you're not interested in a video and you hit the like button and you engage with it and you cause a lot of additional traffic, then you're making the YouTube algorithm be wrong. And it's going to recommend that video to people who aren't going to find it interesting. So it's ultimately self-defeating. All I'm saying is, if you enjoyed a video, hit the like button, consider subscribing, put a comment in there. All of those things are helpful. But if you didn't enjoy a video, just move on with your life. It'll be fine. We are monetized now, so next on the helping out this channel perspective is don't run an ad blocker, watch the ads. If you get a skippable ad and you skip it as soon as you can, then I don't actually make any money off of that. But I'm not asking you to sit through an ad for something that you're not interested in. But if a movie trailer comes up that is something that you might want to see, maybe watch the movie trailer. A little bit more indirect, but still very helpful. I posted one video which included affiliate links, Amazon affiliate links. If you click on those links and then buy something, I get a little cut. It's not very much, but it's a little bit of something. Shouldn't affect your prices on Amazon at all. I don't know how many videos I will have that will use affiliate links. Probably not that many, because the nature of the channel, the themes of most of the videos don't directly apply to something that I'm going to be able to sell you. But if you see one and you're interested in the product that I'm listing, definitely click on that link because it can help me out. Super Chat allows you to push a comment up in a live chat on either a premiere or a live stream. You pay for the Super Chat, different amounts, and the amount you pay determines how much longer it stays at the top of the list during a chat. Super Thanks is something that YouTube has recently added that allows you to do something similar in the comments of a non-live video. But I don't really understand Super Thanks just yet. It seems like you're not allowed to type anything, it just says thanks. It's not currently turned on my videos. I think it's still in beta with YouTube. Super Chat is currently turned on, and I will turn Super Thanks on when it becomes available to me. So if you're feeling like you want to essentially tip me on a video, those are quick ways to do just that, just to have a bit of money associated directly with a single video. And then the final and newest thing on the channel is memberships. So memberships are a way that you can support the channel directly. In this case, you are paying a monthly fee for some perks and to support me in making content for this channel. If you're interested in that, there is a link right here, or here, link right here, for that, and I can get, and that link will give you a little bit more information about how the membership works, how much they cost, the different tiers. One of the perks of membership at the higher tiers is that you get your name in the videos. And I do have some members right now, so I'd like to thank them and put their names up on the screen right now. As I said, if you are interested in becoming a member, there is a link down in the description. That is very helpful. Thank you for watching this video all the way through. I don't have any illusions that this channel is going to be paying my bills, but it would be nice if it was at least paying for itself. To that end, any of the ways that I've just mentioned that interest you, I thank you very much. Thank you for listening. I'm sure this video will do terribly. I'll see you again soon. Thank you.